Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to get the biggest motion library in the world in BVH format and convert it to our iClone motion file. So first you have to come to this website. So you just to copy this website and enter here and click the first one, this friendly version. The next, download one by one all this zip file. This is a big library of BVH motion file. After finish downloading, now I show you. You download all the zip file. You have to extract it, extract all, and you'll get a big library here. You see all these numbers inside all our BVH file without names. At the same time, you will also get the index. Open this document, then you will see all this. All these numbers are the folder, and in this side, this is the file name, the motion name. So now I just have a test in at here. Folder 16, file 52. I find this out. Folder 16, file 52. File 52 is that here. So if we want to convert it to become iClone motion file, then we need 3D exchange. You just to drag it into the 3D exchange. Next, you click align to center, align to the ground. Now it should be able to appear at the center of axis. If you press Ctrl A, you can see the axis. Then this is the size of a human in iClone. So now everything look okay. Just need to click. Convert to non-standard. This one. Here, choose the day's genesis. The automatic plot on all the related bone. Tick active. And convert. Then the next, we are going to convert it to become RL motion file. So this is your folder. Okay, the desktop. CNU convert folder 16. So in your 3D exchange, you just need to click here, file, export. Here you can see iClone 7, non-standard character. This one you make sure untick it. Untick this one. We don't want to export the geometry, but we only tick this to export the animation. Then here you make sure choose other. Okay, choose other. At the same time you must click here and copy your folder. You click here and copy this. Control C to copy, and here Control A to select all and press delete, then paste. Now you click OK. See, it automatic convert to RL motion. If you're unable to see the extension of the file, you just to come to View, Option, View, and make sure you untick the hide extension for known file type. Untick this, then you should be able to see all the extension file. So this is the Reallusion motion file. Go to your iClone. You can apply in any character. You just drag the Reallusion motion into any character in iClone. And actually you already activate the motion. Just to click play. It already applied. Okay, thank you for watching. If you feel my tutorial is helpful to you, if you love my video, you can click subscribe to my YouTube channel so that next time when I keep on posting more and more special tutorial for you, you will receive the notification.
Go to the bottom of the video and click subscribe. Click the bell to receive all the notification for every time I publish a new video and tutorial if you love it. If you find it helpful, I will keep on post more and more tutorial for you. Thank you.